you're just afraid of me.
Yeah, that must be it.
Well, you know I was gonna beat the house.
Nobody beats the house.
Oh, no? Is that why you made the guy stop?
You could be a winner.
Lecture alert. What's that?
That's advice.
Oh, and I asked for your advice. When?
You could be a winner if...
No, don't tell me!
If you knew when to quit.
Shh, are you finished?
Yeah, I've got finished. A real winner knows when...
That's not fair!
You see, what your problem is you push too hard, one step too far, and then you lose everything.
It's part of my charm.
Oh, I hadn't noticed.
It's funny, most people don't.
Maybe because they're lying face down in the mud with your tire tracks across their backs.
I don't even drive. All right, look. If I didn't push way too hard, way too far, way too fast, you know where I'd be right now?
No, but I'm sure you're going to tell me.
I would be living in some tract house in Florida with aluminum siding.
Nothing wrong with that.
Sitting on a funky, crusty couch eating junk food all day.
Well, you do that now.
And I'd be broke. Which I'm broke now. Except for that nice chunk of cash I won tonight. Thanks, Mr. Big Spender over here.
Carly.
What?
Look at me. You're a fighter. I respect that.
I'm getting to you, aren't I?
Well, you'd love to think that.
No, come on, Carly, babes.
Are you going through a little spell?
You can't help yourself. It's all right. You can say it. Well, you're starting to like me. You can admit that. It's okay.
Yeah, keep on dreaming.
You know what? Can't you admit it? Come on, Mr. Casino Man. Mr. Quit While You're Ahead.
I got nothing to admit.
Yes, you do. That Carly, she's really growing on me.
Yeah, like something in my refrigerator that's going bad.
Carly cracks me up. Just say it. Come on. She cracks
me up.
Do I push too hard? Is that it?
Get out of here.
Is that what I'm doing? Michael loves it here, you know?
Yep.
I can see why.
It's peaceful.
Yeah. Can you hear the ocean?
It's nice.
Michael loves the ocean. Maybe the new baby will, too.
Not if it's like me.
You don't like the ocean?
No, I mean, the ocean's fine, you know? It's just to look at, to listen to, but to swim in, it took me a while.
You're okay with it now, though, right?
I learned to love it. Who knows? Maybe our kid can... learn to love it too, huh?
Yeah. Michael will help him. Be the big brother, you know.
Yeah.
Be nice to bring him here, both of them together. Sometime.
Yeah, I'd like that. Wow. Yep. Betty, calm down. What do you talk? Well, what did he say? Okay, I'll be right there. Pack your things.
What, we're leaving right now, right this minute?
Okay, listen, I gotta tell you something. Calm down, take it easy, okay?
What happened?
Sorrel grabbed Bobby.